That's too dark. We'll do that. Hello, hello. Oh, I'm soft. How about now? I'm turning down the game. I cannot go any louder. Turn myself up. Well, I'm up. That's as loud as it gets. This is as loud as it gets. Is that better? Testing, testing. Okay. I turned down the headphones for the audio, game audio. Let's see. Will it let me? It's pretty loud, isn't it? The game audio. Testing, 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 testing. I feel like that is pretty similar to the microphone. I'm gonna turn it down. Okay. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4 cats. This was basically the weather last night. I am the cat. I can't jump yet. Okay, so I have a bond with everyone here, basically. These are my family. This is my family. These are my homies. I know I get separated. I get lost. Are we cuddling up to nap? Stray violent cats. Did someone go missing already? There's the black one. Press B to meow. Oh, they come to me. Okay. This is so cute. Oh, am I leading? Where's the black one? Oh. When I get attacked. Can I fall off this? No, it won't let me. Chain jumps. How do I run? What are they doing? Oh, he's playing with the leaf. I thought we were in danger. Cats don't run unless they have to. Hold LT to observe. Wow. Oh my gosh. Do we take this route daily? Terrifying. I have to laugh or I'll cry. Look how scared. No. I'm limping. Oh, poor baby. Oh. Just fainted. Oh my God. That's so sad. Is my family wondering where I am? Or they were probably thinking, well, there goes another one. It can't be the only crap that's fallen. My leg. Is it better? Oh, it's better. You're right. I'm not dead. I'll get back up there. I refuse to think I'm dead. Scared me. Oh, it closed. Oh my God. Well, there you go, Dead City. Oh. Dang. I think humans are extinct at this point. And I was in like the very lush, naturey part of the world that humans have long since abandoned. These cameras are alive and well. Where am I? This is not the sky. I'm in a big dome? Cat's gonna do what a cat's gonna do. Oh my gosh. I guess I don't have a choice. This looks very toxic. Got a bucket. Ooh. Hey. Right. Paint. Obviously, I'm going to dump this. Ooh. Blue footprints? Yes, I do. Oh. Do I power up? Let's go jump. Can I jump up there? No. The enemy, I assume. An escape plan. I assume at one point I'm going to be attacked by these things. One's alive. Doing the breathing motions. I'm gonna get attacked right here. Oh. Shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh no. I like the music for this. Get it off me. Get it off me, get it off me. I missed an entrance, I think. I'm gonna get eaten alive. Up, 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 up. We did it. Ew.
Thank you.
It's knocking stuff down. Oh my gosh. I think I know what I need to do. Oh, that gives you hints when you meow. Very cute. Let's roll it closer. Oh. Wait, I just, oh. One. Oh, I'm lost. Hold on. The music's playing. This must be the right path. I don't get it. And I'm supposed to go. Maybe I need to knock that down. Am I tired yet? I'm really glad I don't have to nourish it, nourish the cat. What do we use here? The flap. Someone's here. I'm announcing my presence. Hey. Oh. Nope. Need one more. Oh, this one. Amazing. Person. He died in a VR simulation. What is this? What? Where did I put this? What is this? Oh. Oh, it's a little helper, a conscience to be my guide. It's like Ladybug from Star Wars. It worked. I'm free. Thank you. I couldn't believe the cameras. A cat in the dead city. I can't remember my name. It seems my memory is corrupted. I've been trapped in the electronic network for so long. I know I worked for a scientist who lived here. For now, you can call me B12. That's what it says on my exterior. It's dangerous in the dead city, but you seem like you know how to handle yourself. Let's get out of here. Follow me. That key unlocks the door. I remember that much. Let me get that for you. Very good. Battery low already. Come over here. You're going to have to put this on. Oof, that's heavy. Oh my God. I don't like it. This backpack was designed for small quadrupeds like you. Is this uncomfortable for you? Don't worry, you'll get used to it. B12 says, too fucking bad. I've digitized the key and stored it in the backpack. Ooh, memories. Easy. If you're ever curious about an object, you can show me. Or to others if we come across any. Now let's get out of this flat. Hold on, B12. I have serious matters to attend to. Ooh, scary. Do we know what the digit code is? Is it here? Code. Three seven four eight. Three seven four eight. Three seven four eight. Wow, look at this place. That elevator in the distance. That's important, I think. I know we need to go up. Wow. That doesn't look great. I remember the outside. It feels like I've been there before. Is this where you came from? I promised someone I would go there. Promised who? This postcard, the mural was painted from it. Let's take it. Why do I have these memories? How did they get here? Let's keep going. Safe zone is the translation. Oh my God. No longer a safe zone. We're gonna land here? Do I run? Oh no. Oops. Okay. Let's try that again. I gotta be fast. Oh. The slums. Oh. Bar. People are scared of me. Because of me? Little old me? Are we about to fight? Oh, he turned into a smiley face. Foreign language. They seem to have their own language. You're no Zerk. We're not familiar with your kind. Oh, he's named the Guardian. You are welcome in our village as long as you don't eat anyone. I wonder what the Zerks eat. They obviously must eat electrical parts. Whatever keeps these robots running. You look lost. What do you need? Let's show him this, the postcard. Oh, a picture of the outside. Ridiculous. The elevator isn't operational. Everyone knows that it is impossible to leave this place. Well, except the outsiders. But they're all gone now, except Momo. You can try to talk to him if you want, but he gave up on trying to leave. It's for the best. He lives high up in that building with the orange neon sign. Will they react to me scratching their carpet? No. You gave us such a fright. We thought you were a Zerk. Ooh, very pretty. I showed her the postcard. You really thought you'd take the elevator? I've never seen that thing work, and I'll be 374 years old tomorrow. Wow. Only our ancestors can distinguish these colors. It is said they once dominated the world. Oh, humans? Wow. Ooh. Oh, he doesn't like my meowing. Funny. I want to jump up there. The ancient stories speak of natural light that leaked from a star and landed at our feet. This light caused warmth and well-being in our ancestors. It helped them to grow. Oh, the sun? We're talking about the sun. Our long-gone ancestors, the soft ones, left us this city. Our home is their legacy. The soft ones. We're the soft ones. Oh. Will they be mad if I knock over their potted plants? I don't think I can get up there. Rashi, I take care of the plants. The humans improved them so much, now they require very little light. I just add a bit of water, and look how big they get. It really is an amazing technology. It says the same thing. So much to explore now that everybody is okay with me being around. I want to meet more robots. Looks like this guy also wanted to go to the upper level. I remember. Midtown is up there, away from all the garbage and sickness of the slums. Even in dire times, humans could not help but divide themselves by social class. Back then, a lot of people from the slums were prepared to do anything to move up there. Apparently, robots also copied this behavior. Sad. Rico, all the weird stuff always happens to you, mate. I don't dare to leave our village. It's too dangerous. Besides, the guardian is the only one who can open this door. I left it in the streets, and the next day the Zerks had consumed it completely. That's crazy, right? They can eat everything. I wonder what he left on the streets. The smiles. He doesn't care about me. This guy likes me. This is the newspaper from the people living above on level 2. It's a few years old, but it's something to read. Well, sheet music. Oh. Remember. Did they really consume this? Their original design didn't have a digestive system. Maybe they somehow evolved by mimicking humans. Do you think I should try some of it? I do not want to be disrespectful of their ways. I thought he was gonna try it and then get grossed out, but be too polite to say anything. Is that it? Can I translate this? Jacob, you're new around here. What can I do for you? Oh, another picture of the outside. One, two, eight, three, zero, love. Seven. I should write that down, shouldn't I? I'm guessing that's a one, eight, three. I don't think the bottom line is very important, but we will write it down anyway. You want something? Jacob, Employee of the Month, September blank blank 27. Good for Jacob. Well, he's probably the only employee here. Oh. Or are they sick? Teddy says, "You do look a little like a Zerk, from far away at least. They look and sound cute, but don't be fooled. Those things chew through metal. They're terrifying." Barterman, Super Spirit Laundry, Grandma Clothing, Elliot Programming. Nickel plants grow in the dark. We're back to where we started. We're back at where we started. I did it. Boom, chatkalaka, achievement unlocked. Leto says, "We're fortunate to have these items to help us defend against the Zergs. The slums has its threats, and preparation is its key. Is the key." Oh, he's gonna sell me his wares? "Hello, I'm the merchant of the market," says Azuz. "You give me something, I'll give you something in exchange. It's as simple as that." Very nice. We'll take a moment to pause here. Pause. And I will be right back. You give me something, I'll give you something in exchange. It's as simple as that. This is a music sheet, a masterful piece of art of a very renowned artist. It will cost you one energy drink, and I can't do less. This is a set of electric cable, the best of the market. I'll exchange this for a super spirit detergent. That's the best I can do. This is an ancient relic, a testament to the talent of our ancestors. It will cost you three energy drink cans. I can't do less. All right. So I'm gonna go see if I can collect. I know that we passed by a laundromat. Vince says, "Look at all the hidden gems in this trash. Pennies from heaven, or from somewhere, anyway." They're collecting copper? Wonder if I can climb the tires. Ouch. Translate. The marketplace. Well, I would like to go to the laundromat. Oh, cans. Energy drink. Can I collect more? Maybe it's just one per machine. This says, "Hi, gal. Do you need to go outside?" My dog needs to go outside. Access to the sewers is condemned because of the proliferation of Zerks. Stay safe. Stay in the safe zone. Safe zone. Take safe's mysterious password. Use digicode. Wait. How do I? Mysterious password. Examine. It's written, follows the numbers, but it looks like a binary language, a succession of zeros and ones. They must be able to decipher this code one way or another. It is probably related to the safe. I have to take my dog outside. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. My doggy dog. Okay. Zero, 5, 4, 8. Let's try that. There's no zero here. That's not it. Could it be the code I picked up behind the painting? Two. Eight. Hey, It was the code behind the painting. Very nice. I'm glad I wrote that down. Morosuke? Hello, I am a musician, but I don't have any songs. Oh, we have the sheet music. Oh. The heart. Interesting that these robots are breathing. You can tell from the movement of their body, their chest or their shoulders rising and falling. Wonder if we can show him sheet music tomorrow's. Sounds cool. Here, watch that. Very nice. Thank you for that music. I will practice. Do you think you can find more? I actually do have more unreadable sheet music. Oh, not very readable, but I can still try. Nice. We must find more sheet music for this robot. Want to get up there. There's a memory there. C14. Remarkable. Companions have evolved so much. In the early days, their simple AI merely imitated human art. Now, this is all their own. Humans often said that making art is important in desperate situations. These are certainly desperate times. Mito says, please don't bother Vapora, she's so clumsy. Paint cans. Oops. Should I bother her? Don't bother her. Nothing. Oh, I got them in trouble. Oops. I wonder if they'll survive. Gotta go check on the dog. Let's see, I'll be right back. Okay. Oh, we're almost there. Juanito says, those circles of light are pleasing to watch, but I want to see the real sky one day. What are they? I made it. He's so upset. Momo says it's never going to work. Why did I let them go? I'm all alone now. Hey, you, what do you want? The postcard. Show him the postcard. This is a picture of the outside. Do you want to go there? Well, don't bother. It's a waste of time. It will only bring you loneliness and despair. My friends had this dream too, but now they're gone and I'm all alone. I don't know where they ended up. I tried to contact them, but that shit transceiver doesn't work. My friends and I took notes of our research about the outside. Here, take mine if you really want to go out there. Notebook. You're on your own. I'm done with the outside. Good luck. Poor Momo. He seems very sad and he misses his friends. Let me check the notebook he gave us. The Outsider's Manifesto. We must go outside at any cost. We must protect our brothers and sisters. We must stay away from Zerks. It is signed Clementines, Baltzar, Doc, and Momo. It looks like Momo's name was added later. I think we should find the other notebooks. Outsiders. The city has a cylindrical shape of about 450 meters. There's a level above ours. The city seems to have a ceiling. If I believe my books, a big blue sky is hidden behind. Hi, Cal. 8801. Gotta write that down. 5584957888. Crossed out. 8801. He also has another one up there that says 9023. This is very clean. Oh, why is it shaking like that? Interesting. No, leave it. No. No. Go get a juguete. Yeah, go get a juguete. No. That's mine. My dog trying to take my soft toy. Won't let me navigate. Oh. Oh, back home too. I remember this video game. It was made just after I was created, I think. I can't remember it well. Scientist and I spent a lot of time playing it. It was fun. I miss him. Why can't I remember his name? There's a picture of a cow. Lots of pictures of outside. Looks like a cat. Right, I guess it's time to skedaddle. Oh. Hey, sheet music. It? No, there's something there. What's over there? There nothing left to explore here? I guess not. All his friends. There's nothing left. The symbol on the wall matches the one on the notebook. Oh, maybe they were also an outsider. Seems like a lead. Sheet music. Nice. Will someone let me in? What's that sound? It's probably nothing. I would like to scratch again. I guess not. Nope, that awning is not an option. Making a mess. Sheet music? Nope. Oh, Jacob is an outsider. Seen that picture like three or four times now. Nice. Oh, An outsider notebook is the same logo as the one Momo gave us. This one seems to belong to someone named Clementine. Everything is going according to plan. We managed to contact the upper level before the transceiver went down. They are in a place called Midtown, and apparently it's controlled by some kind of oppressive force. I talked to Momo earlier. His eyes. I know this look. He will not come with us. Let's find the other notebooks. The outside. It's odd that there's not really much to explore in the apartments. Oof. When the whole environment outside is so interactive. And then there's not much to do here. So right now we're on the search for the notebooks. We've already been this way. I'm pretty sure I can't get off. I can't get down. Oh. Let's talk to this guy. Not again. Maybe we should go down there. I think the outsiders seem to live in the upper flats. We won't find anything in these narrow streets. I'm cleaning the porch of my shop again. Hi, cow. Stop playing over my shop, you clumsy rascal! We need laundry detergent bottles here for the marketplace. Yep, there you go. Zoe says, oh well, at least Cosmo is making use of all that detergent. am looking for any sheet music to play the guitar to add some ambience. All the musician. What's he doing? R.I.P. humans. Humans were the first residents around here. Seems that they're all dead now. What do you think it feels like being dead? I know it's silly coming from me, but are they actually at peace? Will I be at peace when I die? I don't know what death feels like for an AI. I'm sorry, I didn't want to break the mood. Let's move on. Jeez. Let's find the. We lost him. Rosie, so if today is yesterday's tomorrow, tomorrow will be yesterday today, right? Time is weird. We don't age like our soft one ancestors. We are trapped here forever. Looking for someone capable of monitoring the southern entrance to the safe zone. The remuneration is 2 pints of Suyuba oil per day. Contact the guardian. They pay each other in oil. You gotta go to the marketplace. Gotta give him the detergent. So we got the electrical cables. And we're gonna get the sheet music. And go deliver this music. Petite false. Ballad of the Lonely Robot. Cool down. So cute. Very nice. The way you compute tonight. All right, we're going. Oh, what are those numbers? 6987. Should I write that down? 6987. Next to musician. Okay. Think that's all the sheet music I have. We have to go up. Guess we should start there. Wow. Oops. What is that? Earth is the third planet from the sun and fifth largest in the solar system by mass and diameter. To date, it is the only celestial object known to foster life. According to radiometric dating, the Earth is 4.54 billion years old and has a single natural satellite, the moon, which formed soon after. Oh, okay. Hi, Cal. Hi, Cal. Oh, there's another one. Oh, he looks dead. How to develop your artificial intelligence in order to be as creative as a real human. Volume 42. Hey. Wait, Cal. Wait. Hey, Doc, I found the keys to your safe. You need to be more careful with these. It's not enough to bury your safe behind a bunch of books. Just the librarian. Oh. Her keys. Oh, there's a safe. Oh. Another notebook belongs to Doc. After weeks of research, I've combined a spectrometer with a powerful UV lamp. With this, we should be capable of warding off Zergs on our way out. The initial attempt was explosive. I might have to test it under real conditions. We have one more notebook to find. Hector says, "Oh hey, it's you. You do look weird and small, but there's something about you. I feel compelled to pet you, but I won't because I don't understand why." How did we get there? Oh, I lost my place. There. Wait. Yeah. Just close the gate. Come here. I need help. One more. Hi, Cal. Good boy. We did it. We had dropped something. Yes. The last apartment. After collecting this last notebook, we'll be all done for today. Oh, curtain. Hey. I don't think I'm ready yet. I did see something interesting down there. Oh, is it this? Oh, what? Last notebook. This one seems to belong to someone named Baltasar. All trace of organic life has disappeared except for what we call the Zerks. They seem to eat almost anything that moves and breed at an inconceivable rate, as if being locked in the city wasn't hard enough. Oh, there's also a note in this book. It says, "I found a design flaw in the transceiver, but I think I figured out how to fix it. Here is the equation. With this, we should be able to help Momo repair the transceiver. If it can communicate with the upper levels, that could be our way up. Let's show him what we found." Alright, so I'm gonna end it here. Reload last checkpoint. 48 seconds since last checkpoint. Oh. I should probably quit then. Well, that was fun. And we'll play again next Sunday. Goodbye.